Now that was in poor taste. Letting that irritating amity go on ahead. But we proper ladies never lose our composure. Calmly, coolly, always a step ahead of the game. Look out, amity. I, Rafina, will bring sorrow to your tearful face. Got the foggiest idea of where to start looking.
Onion!
What? Who said that? Oh! And just who do you think you are? Poking at a lady's behind.
Onion! Onion!
Look, you turnip or whatever vegetable you are, I am not in the mood. You're just going to have to join me in a recreational round of Puyo Pop!
Salutations, Rafina. You out cane searching too?
Oh, Clue!
Damn, if it isn't Mr. Goody Two Shoes. Well, Rafina, I wouldn't tell anyone this, but with me being always first in the class at magic, I have already located its whereabouts.
You now?
I just have to go pick it up. Well, it looks like I'm first again. Shall I tell you its hiding place? Only if you sit up and beg.
Give me a break! Like I would really bow down to you! Whether you want to or not, you're gonna tell me. Let's settle this in a game of Puyo Pop.
Hey!
Hey, you there. What? Come hither, you peasant. Oh, you've got a haughty attitude for a minnow. How dare you insult me? I'm the prince of the sea. Looks like for every prince charming, there's a not-so-charming one. You and your frequent insults are unpardonable. You will be punished. How dare you address me like that? I'm gonna give you a Puyo Pop punishment.
So, being alone is so boring.
Is it now? Well, I'd never know.
Just for that, I'm gonna make you stay here with me.
Never! Hey! Knock it off!
I won't let you get away.
Very well.
Exactly. What a waste of time. I've got to get going. You rang? No, I didn't. Do you really want to leave? You're not a tree. What do you want? So now, you will dance for you. Pay attention to my elegant dance steps. Good luck dancing without any legs.
Got some pluck barging into our neck of the woods.
Who are you? Where are you?
Right here. Dodging our peck attacks like that. Now that takes skill.
Miss Rafina, now that was quick.
Ms. Accord, what are you doing here?
Oh, fiddlesticks, he's not ready yet.
Whatever are you talking about?
There's nothing we can do. Oh well, I guess I'll keep you company until he's ready.
Hold on now! What are you doing holding? playing? Come on! Are you the one behind this whole missing cane matter?
That's enough out of you. Now let's get started. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Suave. Largo, Giocoso. Largo, Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Suave. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Suave. Largo. Gracioso, Lucchini.
Precisely,
Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Suave. Very well. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Da Capo, Giocoso. Very well. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Da Capo. So sorry.
I am good.
Largo, Andante, Allegro, Giocoso. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Suave. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Giocoso. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Giocoso, Infine. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Suave. Very well. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Da Capo, Giocoso. Very well.
Precisely. Jackson,
Margo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Da Capo, Fermata, Giacoso. Very well. Largo, Andante, Allegro, Presto, Da Capo, Fermata, Fermata, Rondo. Largo, Rondo. Largo, Suave.
Oh dear.
Precisely.
Oh my.
Oh well.
Not worth the trouble.
Ms. Accord, you made a swift escape. Who would have ever imagined? I see. It's written all over your face.
So you made it this far, Athena. I just knew it! So, Popoy, you're the final battler after all! Right you are. The name's the Prince of Darkness. Not Popoy.
Teacher! Are you hiding somewhere?
Everybody knows that Popoy is just a plain old puppet that you make speak with magic. How dare you? That's not true. I never knew that. Well, if you insist, go ahead and say what you like. Time to Puyo Pop. Sure! Whatever you say!
mouth, Rosina. I want to keep Popoy a secret from the kitties, so forget what you saw today.
Hey! Rosina!
Amity?
Huh?
Now, just what was I up to?
I'm sure I was looking for that flying cane.
I heard you found it, Rosina.
Teacher said so. Way to go, Rosina. You're amazing.
Amazing? Well, of course I am.
So that's what happened.
I don't remember a thing.
Thank you, Miss Rosina. You certainly were a big, big help.
Huh? Oh, La-ti-da! Whatever I set my mind to is a sin.
Well, kitties, we found the cane. So it's about time we got back to more important things, like school.
Okay!
I feel like something really important has slipped my mind.
Oh, la-ti-da!